Man, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video, Events with Driz. I hope all you guys are having a great morning, a great afternoon, a great evening. Whatever time you're watching this, I just hope you're doing good overall, you feel me? For my new people, if you are new, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell while you're at it too. I highly appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. You feel me? I hope all you guys are doing good, and let's get into the video, y'all. As of right now, the last thing I'm focused on is being in a relationship. I'm in a phase in my life where I'm just fully focused on me and progress. And the thing is, I'm not where I want to be right now. And I feel like me being in a relationship right now will be a distraction. And I say that because if I was with someone right now, I wouldn't be able to give them the time that they need, you know? And I feel like that's not fair for that person. I don't want to neglect their emotions and stuff like that. And I'm aware of that. Because that's probably what I would do, you know? I'm very strong-minded and dedicated, so that's really all I'm focused on, seriously. And you know, I feel like that's a good thing that I'm being honest and letting people know. Instead of just leading them on and them expecting something out of me, which I can't give them right now, you know? So I feel like honesty is very, very important, for sure. And I'm only saying this because I've experienced this. I've tried being with someone while being focused on my goals, and I wasn't able to balance it. I did neglect this person's emotions. I wasn't really there for them the way I was supposed to be, you know, because I'm so focused on me. And I may appear as selfish, but really I was just trying to get my life right for us, you know what I'm saying? And then a realization kicked in, and I was like, yo, you gotta let them go. And that's what I did. I let them go because I knew that was the best thing, because I'm not finna waste your time. Because my goals right now is my main priority. It really is, because I know that it's always gonna be there. And I'm gonna work for it every single day. This is what I live by. If something or someone causes confusion in your life, it's not for you. That alone will save you so much time. I promise you. Don't force anything. Don't cause resistance. Let it go. You know what I'm saying? If you're talking to someone and it's like unbalanced, it's very inconsistent, it's very, very confusing, it's not for you, bro. Because if it's from God, it'll be very, very clear. If it's for you, you'll know. There wouldn't be no confusion. You wouldn't be overthinking, second guessing yourself. Think about that. I've been doing that, and my life has been so much more peaceful because I've been letting go of certain people in my life that didn't serve no good purpose, people that were confusing me. Your life should be very, very structured, and in order to do so, you must change the people around you. You know, man, I used to be a person that would lie a lot. I would lie so much, bro, for no reason. And I'll do this because I'll be trying to get out of a problem, not realizing that that'll make things worse, which is what happened. You feel me? And I quickly realized that. Understand, when you're more honest with yourself, things go by way more smoother. And that is how it is. That's why I strive so much to be honest, because that's the best thing to do. Honesty is everything to me. And I wouldn't know that if I wasn't a liar in the past. You feel me? I'm a firm believer that everything happens for a reason, and me lying was a mistake on me, of course, but I learned from it, and I realized that being honest is the way to go. Like, prime example, say a kid sneaks out of bed and they go to the kitchen and eat all the cookies. And then his mom wakes up and is like, did you eat all the cookies? And he says no, but he has cookie crumbs over his face, his fingers and stuff like that, but he said no. He lied, and it just makes things worse because you are already caught, and then you're gonna lie. You feel me? Now he's gonna be in more trouble because he lied. But if he was honest with himself and told his mom, yo, yeah, I eat all the cookies, I'm sorry, this, that, he wouldn't get in as much trouble. You feel me? And you know, as I get older, I just realize how much honesty is valued. If you are heartbroken, cold-hearted, or anything like that, do not get into a relationship right now, because you're not in the right mental space. And also, we need some self-love, fam. We do. I understand, bro. Before you jump into someone else's arms, you need to make sure that you healed. You feel me? Because I understand, man, if you move off hurt, you're going to end up hurting other people. It may not be on purpose, but it's still bound to happen. You know what I'm saying? Understand, you need to heal from your traumatic experiences, little toxic things you have experienced in the previous relationship. You gotta heal from those things, yo. You truthfully do. Because if you don't, you're gonna bring that stuff from the past into the current relationship. And trust and believe, you do not want that to happen. So just be mindful of that, yo. Make sure you are fully healed before getting into another relationship. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna end this video off right here, you feel me? I just want to say I appreciate all you guys who watch this video from beginning to end, you feel me? Yet again, for my new people, if you are new, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell while you're at it too. I highly appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, you feel me? Expect way more videos, of course, you know what I'm saying? And if you guys want to contact me, my Instagram is right here. So don't be afraid to reach out, because I will respond to everybody as long as we're in the same type of timing. And I love all y'all. Peace.